Dear students, today in this class we have to discuss about exercise 2.2 on triangles. On triangles. In figure 1 and 2, okay? Only figure 1 I have drawn here, okay? Well, figure 1 and 2, DE is parallel to BC. DE is parallel to BC. Find EC in 1. First we have to find the EC in first figure. Okay, solution. It is given that DE is parallel to BC. Dear students, we have to apply here basic proportionality theorem we have studied in earlier class. That is AD by DB is equal to AE by EC. We proved there. By using basic proportionality theorem, by using BPT, we obtain BPT, which is nothing but basic proportionality theorem or Thales theorem. AD by DB is equal to AE by EC. AD is equal to how much centimeter has given? 1.5 centimeter divided by DB is equal to 3 centimeter is equal to AE is equal to 1 centimeter and EC is equal to put question mark. We have to find EC. Dear students, cross multiply we have EC into 1.5 is equal to 1 into 3 centimeter. EC is equal to 1 3 is 3 divided by 1.5. EC is equal to 1.5, it can be write as 15 by 10. 3 into 10 divided by 15. Remove the decimal point and multiply by 10 to 3. Okay. 3 ones are 3 fives are. 5 ones are 5 twos are. Therefore, EC is equal to 2 centimeter. This is the answer. Dear students, find EC. First one is completed. In figure 2, find AD in 2 figure. Okay, this is second figure. Okay, we are given some values here. Dear students, observe this figure. Given values, AE is equal to 1.8 centimeter, EC is equal to 5.4 centimeter, and DB is equal to 7.2 centimeter, and DE is parallel to BC. It is given that DE is parallel to BC. We have to find AD. Okay, AD is equal to put question mark. By using basic proportionality theorem or BPT or Thales theorem. Okay, AD by DB is equal to AE by EC. Okay, AD is equal to as it is. We have to find, we need to find DB is equal to 7.2 centimeter is equal to AE means AE how much centimeter? 1.8 centimeter. EC is equal to 5.4 centimeter. By cross multiply we have AD is equal to 1.8 into 7.2. 1.8 into 7.2 divided by 5.4. AD is equal to 1.8 and 5.4 having same decimal places. So 18 divided by 54 write as it is into 7.2 it can be write as 72 divided by 10, okay, which is equal to 7.2 only. So 18 ones are 18, 3s are 3, 1s are 3, 3, 2s are 6, 3, 4s are 12, okay. Here you see 2, 5s are 10, 2, 12s are 24, and 5 AD is equal to 12 divided by 5. Again, we have to cancel. 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10, 0.2 remainder, 0 you can take, 5 4s are 20. Okay, which is equal to, therefore, AD is equal to 2.4 centimeter. Therefore, AD is equal to 2.4 centimeter. This is answer. Dear students, now we have to discuss about second main. As given, E and F are the points on the sides PQ and PR respectively of a triangle PQR. For each of the following cases, state whether EF is parallel to QR. Here, figure is not mentioned, so we have to draw the figure first. Okay. Draw a triangle PQR and PQ and PR, PQ and PR respectively of a triangle PQR. For each of the following cases, state whether EF is parallel to QR. E and F. Okay. See, when it will become here EF is parallel to QR, if corresponding ratios are same or equal, then only EF is parallel to QR. If corresponding sides are not equal, therefore this is not a parallel sides. Solution. First question we have, PE is equal to 3.9 centimeter. How much centimeter has given? 3.9 centimeter. And EQ is equal to 3 centimeter. PF is equal to 3.6 centimeter. And FR is equal to 2.4 centimeter. Okay, we need to find EF is parallel to QR or not. See, by using BPT, basic proportionality theorem, we obtain, okay, PE divided by EQ is equal to 3.9 divided by 3 centimeter is equal to 3 ones are 3, 3 ones are 3, 0.33 is 9, which is equal to 1.3 centimeter. Next, PF divided by FR. PF divided by FR is equal to 3.6 divided by 2.4. Okay, see, both side having decimal, same decimal places, so it can be right 36 divided by 24. Okay, 31 ja 3, 32 ja 6. Okay, 38 ja 24, 42 ja 8, 43 ja 12 is equal to 3 by 2, 2 1s are 2, 2 1s are 2, point remaining 1, 2 5s are 10, is equal, which is equal to 1.5 centimeter. Observe these two, PE by EQ is equal to 1.3 centimeter and PF by FR is equal to 1.5 centimeter. Both are not same, both are not equal, therefore EF is not parallel to QR. This is the answer. PE divided by EQ is not parallel to PF divided by FR. Therefore, EF is not parallel to QR. Not parallel to QR. Dear students, in second question we have, okay, PE is equal to 4 cm, QE is equal to 4.5 cm and PF is equal to 8 cm, RF is equal to 9 cm. PE is equal to 4 cm, QE is equal to 4.5 cm, PF is equal to 8 cm, RF is equal to 9 cm. Here also, in this case, we have to find, state whether EF is parallel to QR or not. Okay, let us see. By using basic proportionality theorem, we obtain, okay, to prove EF is parallel to QR or not. By using BPT, PE divided by EQ is equal to, PE value is 4 cm divided by EQ is equal to 4.5 cm. Okay, it can be write as 4 into 10 divided by 45. Because here 4.5, one decimal point is here, remove that one and multiply by 10 to the numerator place. Okay, is equal to, see here, 5 2s are 10, 5 9s are 45. Okay, 4 2s are 8 divided by 9. Next, PF divided by FR is equal to 8 cm divided by 9 cm. Dear students, PE by EQ is equal to 8.9 cm. Even PF by FR is equal to, we are given values, same came. That is 8 divided by 9. So, both values are same. Corresponding ratios are equal. Therefore, EF is parallel to QR. Therefore, PE divided by EQ is equal to PF divided by FR. Therefore, EF is parallel to QR. Therefore, EF is parallel to QR. This is the answer. Okay? Dear students, now we have to discuss about in second main, third question we have, is it? PQ is equal to 1.28 centimeter. Okay, see, figure they will not give, we have to draw. Okay, P, Q, R, and state whether EF is parallel to QR. EF is parallel to QR. Okay, see, PQ is equal to 1.28 centimeter. PQ is equal to 1.28 centimeter. PR is equal to 2.56 centimeter. PE is equal to 0.18 centimeter and PF is equal to 0.36 centimeter. Okay, we need to find EF is parallel to QR or not. Dear students, here we have question. PQ is equal to 1.28, PR is equal to 2.56 and PE is equal to 0.18 and PF is equal to 0.36. It is given that by using corollary of basic proportionality theorem we obtain PE divided by PQ is equal to PE is equal to 0.18 centimeter divided by 1.28, both having the same decimal places, so write 18 divided by 128. Okay, 2 9s are 18, 2 6s are 12, 2 4s are 8, 3 3s are 9, 3 2s are 6, sorry, 9 by 64, I will write 9 by 64, okay, next, PF divided by PR is equal to 0.36 divided by 2.56. For this also having the same decimal places, therefore 36 divided by 256. Okay, take three table will not come, is it? Now, 4 table, 4 9 ja 36, 4 6 ja 24, 4 4 ja 16, which is equal to 9 by 64. Okay, look at those. Both are having the same corresponding ratios. Then it is said to be EF is parallel to QR. This is the result. Therefore, PE by PQ is equal to PF by PR. Dear students, PE by PQV also 9 by 64, PF by PR also 9 by 64. Both values are same. Both are having the same corresponding ratios. Both are equal. Therefore, EF is parallel to QR. This is the answer.